DUI reform is one of the most pressing issues facing Pennsylvania's growing medical cannabis patient community.
Any trace amount of THC in my blood is considered a DUI.
Anyone who regularly uses medical cannabis could be breaking the law when they get behind the wheel.
The only reason they removed me from my vehicle was due to the fact that they knew I had a medical cannabis card.
As someone who suffers from PTSD, I am one of the 500,000 Pennsylvanians who benefits from safe and legal access to medical cannabis.
Reforming this law will allow the proper protections that patients deserve.
All this legislation does is treat medical cannabis just like any other prescribed medication. It would still permit prosecution of any driver who is truly impaired by cannabis. It's time to update our laws to protect drivers and pedestrians alike, while also protecting the rights of law-abiding medical cannabis users who drive safely and free of impairment.